The Quiet Eye by Eliza Cook. The orb I like is not the one that dazzles with its lightning gleam, that dares to look upon the sun as though it challenged brighter beam. That orb may sparkle, flash and roll, its fire may blaze, its shaft may fly, but not for me. I prize the soul that slumbers in a quiet eye. There's something in its placid shade that tells of calm unworldly thought. Hope may be crowned or joy delayed. No dimness steals, no ray is caught. Its pensive language seems to say, I know that I must close and die. And death itself, come when it may, can hardly change the quiet eye. There's meaning in its steady glance of gentle blame or praising love that makes me tremble to advance a word that meaning might reprove. The haughty threat, the fiery look, my spirit proudly can defy, but never yet could meet and brook the upbraiding of a quiet eye. There's firmness in its even light that augurs of a breast sincere, and oh, take watch how ye excite that firmness till it yield a tear. Some bosoms give an easy sigh, some drops of grief will freely start, but that which sears the quiet eye hath its deep fountain in the heart.